So we're going to go ahead and use this Milwaukee Diamond Max. It's for porcelain floor tile. We're going to use this bit here to drill the hole into the tile. It's a 5/16. You will want to add a little bit of water to it. It makes the drill bit last longer. You can do a dry cut with it, but it just wears it out faster. So using water is ideal. So we're going to go ahead and drill a hole in the floor. So we're going to get it started.